found me, Detective. When I came home from school today, I saw a mechanical puppet running out of the house. I went inside and my father was gone. The police told me the father has to be gone for 2 whole days before they'll start investigating. Will you help me find him? I don't know who else to rely on. My house is at the end of the street. Maybe there are some clues inside.
Hi, Detective. My friend Felicia sent you, right?
Oh, I know what goes on around this town. It's my job.
Hey, since you're here, a mean-looking machine ran into my house. I'm a little afraid of it, and my poor cat is trapped inside. Could you get rid of that thing and help my cat?
Thank you.
Gee, thanks, Detective. I couldn't have done it myself. Now I can get back to work. Oh, I almost forgot the most important thing. A gray-haired woman came to see the master yesterday, and they had a fight. Now he's missing. It has to be connected, right? I didn't hear what they said, but they were talking real loud. It shouldn't be hard to find her. She's not a local, trust me. I recognize everyone in this town. It's my job.
Why are you following me?
Master, you shouldn't have declined my offer, but soon you will change your mind. Gabriella Rossi, 29th August.
Thank you. You'll never catch me.
Wow! Everyone is acting crazy today. The carriage almost knocked me down. The coachman must be as blind as that patient who disappeared from the hospital. I bet that was an abduction, too, and not the last one. I hope you solve this case.